detailed guide to how to use MATLAB can be found in MATLAB Help menu. Help menu can be evoked by either opening the help window or by using help command in the command line. Help command. Typing help in the command window lists all the help topics in the MATLAB help menu. Each help topic contains number of functions which can be accessed by making a single click on the topic. Typing help followed by a command name displays all the description of that particular command. Description of the function contains function's definition, its usage, and examples. Another command to access help menu from command window is look for. Typing look for followed by a word will list all the help entries corresponding to that particular word. For example, in this case, we can search for the word length in the help menu by typing look for length. This will list all the commands which contain the word length in either the command name or the description. Help window. All the help entries can also be accessed from an HTML interface. The help window. To start help window, click on help in the menu bar and select the option product help. This will open a separate window which appears as following. Help window is divided into two panes. Left pane is a browser to all the help topics sectioned into categories. Right pane displays the full page reference of the particular help entry selected. In the left pane, there is a search bar on the top where we can type any word and all the entries matching the word will be listed down under the search tab below it. For example, we wish to search a word covariance. Following search results are listed. All the search results can be stored either according to type, relevance or product. When we select any result, its complete documentation will be shown in the right pane. Corresponding to the search entry. This will contain links to the other pages as well, which can be followed to navigate through the pages. The right pane also contains links to go backward and forward in the sequence of pages visited. Entries of the MATLAB help menu are stored in a hierarchical structure. On the top, there are various divisions which are generally different toolboxes, simulation kits, or miscellaneous sections. Documentation of every division generally consists of a getting started module, which gives all the information about the current toolkit selected, a user's guide module, which explains how to use the toolkit, an explicit list of functions contained in the toolkit, and the demos explaining the detailed usage of functions. There can be extra blocks as well. There are also cross-references to different sections in the documentation page. Apart from the help window, there is a function browser in the MATLAB help menu in the menu bar. Function browser can be used for a quick reference to the function description. For more tutorials on MATLAB, visit matlabhelper.com.